What's up, everybody? It's your trainer, Rebecca Louise. Have you always wanted to get side oblique abs and take inches off? Well, this workout is just for you. We're gonna get started straight away, so come down to the ground. We're gonna take it into one of my favorites, some Russian twists. So you're gonna lean back as much as you can, and you're gonna tap from side to side. The trick here is to look down at the mat. So I'm gonna give you lots of tricks that's gonna get you faster results from doing these workouts. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. So every single time, you wanna keep your head down. Now, if you bring up your legs, you're gonna actually feel it a little bit more in those quads. So today, we are gonna keep those heels down onto the ground, and all we're gonna do is practice leaning back a little bit more. You've got 40 seconds of exercise, a 15 second rest, and every single exercise is gonna be designed to take inches off your waist and work your obliques. So you just gotta finish this exercise, and you're gonna start to feel them popping through. All right, we got this, keep on going. Inhale through your nose and exhale out, just 10 seconds left. Now lean back a little bit further. Really tap down to the ground, keep that head looking down. I'm gonna tell you when to switch. Let's go for another 3, 2, 1, and let's go all the way onto your front. So you're gonna bring your hands down into a low plank. You're gonna grip hold of your hands together, come into that low plank, and you're gonna take it in a hip dip from side to side. Take a nice big breath in and lift up those toes and let's go for it. So modified version, you're gonna come down to your knees and you can twist from side to side. It's really important here that you pull your abs in nice and tight. So look, you've got a nice straight line from your head to your hips all the way through to your heels. Pull that belly button in and then twist from side to side. You've got this. Stay nice and strong. To make it more challenging, you can split your hands apart and rest them down onto the mat. All right, we got this. Now keep on going. Inhale through your nose, exhale out. Remember, with every single rep that you do, you are taking inches off your waist. You're getting the results that you want, so you just have to keep on showing up and completing these workouts. Give me one more and release. Okay, I'm gonna take it into a side plank crunch. So you're gonna have one hand down on the ground, you're gonna lift up, you're gonna crunch in, and you're gonna extend out, okay? Modified version, just bring it in one knee at a time. If you wanna take it a little bit more of a challenge, you're gonna squeeze and extend. Let's go for it. So think about somebody punching you in the side. Squeeze, and then as you extend, lift this oblique up nice and high. Open that arm up, so you've got that nice elbow all the way down aligned to your hand. Squeeze nice and tight and extend. Making this more challenging, you're not gonna put your foot down onto the ground. Now hold and squeeze. You're gonna feel this in your glutes too. Amazing, so tuck those hips underneath, pull in and release. All right, we got this. Now keep pushing forward. You have to make it to the end of the workout. That's all you have to do to get these results, is just keep on going. Now lift up even more, squeeze for 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna take it over to the other side. So hand is right down underneath your shoulders. You're gonna extend one arm out. This other one is gonna come right behind your head by your ear. And you're just gonna squeeze in and extend. Option number two, just gonna bring one leg in at a time. Let's go for it. So we worked hard on the first side. We've just gotta work double hard on the other side. So lift up that chest and then pull those obliques every single time. Having that hand directly underneath your shoulder, it's gonna help with that balance. All right, we got this. Tuck those hips under even more. Woohoo! And we are gonna push through this. Every single rep that you do is gonna count towards those results. So why not give it your best right now? Why not push even harder? And let's keep going. Lifting that chest up, inhale through your nose. Now try and take that leg up. Don't tap it down on the floor. Push yourself a little bit harder and let's go. 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay. Coming all the way down onto the ground, we're gonna really twist those obliques now. So heels down onto the mat, and you're just gonna tap from side to side. Now lift your chest up, and here we go. 3, 2, 1, and let's tap. Now when you're doing ab exercises, my great app people were talking about this the other day. They were like, even when you do a V-sit, you're still gonna have rolls, because that's your skin. Your skin makes rolls. So if you're like, oh my goodness, I still have rolls, okay, it's normal, right? Especially as we start to, you know, change our body and get results, we're always gonna have a little bit of a muffin top that goes over, and that is called your skin. All right, so lift up that chest even more. If your neck starts to hurt here, just take those hands from side to side and twist. All right, we got this. Lift that chest up even more. Feel those obliques working. Give yourself a smile because you are still here. Can you believe it? Some people have quit already. 3, 2, 1, and release. Right, we're gonna take it into some windmills, all right? So we're gonna bring those hips underneath, really important here, and we're gonna take it from side to side. So hands down onto the mat, and all you're gonna do is twist from side to side. You're gonna go as low as you can. Option number two, you're gonna extend those legs up a little bit higher, take it all the way over to one side, and then lift it down over to the other. Now use those obliques, tuck the hips underneath to bring you all the way back up. Here we go, we got this. Inhale through your nose and exhale out. Use those fingertips on the mat to pull you back up and squeeze and tuck those hips under as you come back to the center. All right, we're looking so good. We're looking so strong. We are just getting started. Remember, the burn starts to happen like 5 minutes in. So if you're only doing a 5 minute workout and you're not completing these, you're not gonna get the results. We have to keep on going. Tuck those hips underneath and drop from side to side. And release. Okay, coming into one of my favorites, the bicycles, and we're gonna do it with a twist. So you really want to bring that elbow up towards your knee. Don't think about bringing your knee towards you. You're gonna think about bringing that across. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Now, if you're just getting started with exercise or you haven't already signed up for my free guide, it's all in the details below. It's gonna give you great workouts to do. It's gonna give you a little plan, a little meal plan as well, and it's the perfect kickstart. So if you're like, I don't know what to do, or I just need to reboot, put your email address in there. We're gonna send you all of the weekly workouts that we have as well. You're gonna get so many other free goodies. We've got a detox guide in there as well. So I highly recommend, if you're just brand new, wanting to reset, or you're just nosy, you want to find out what's going on, it is a great little plan for you. All right, let's keep it going. Lift up that chest a little bit higher and breathe forward. All right, all the way. 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, you're going to extend your left leg up and you're going to take it across the body. That's it. So you're taking your opposite arm, opposite leg, and you're taking it across. So lift up that chest a little bit higher, tuck those hips underneath in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we're really working those obliques here. Option number two, you can put this hand down on the ground and rest your head onto it, or you can bring that elbow up and squeeze a little bit more. That's it, tuck those hips underneath and really reach out to the side, flex that foot, and let's keep pushing forward. Inhale through your nose, exhale out. Oh my goodness, those obliques are on fire. You guys are doing such a great job. Let's keep it going. Lift up more and breathe through it. Inhale through your nose, exhale out. Come on, can you just lift up a little bit more? Can you keep feeling that burn? You wanna keep it alive. Lift up, what are you made of? Let's go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna take it over to the other side. So extending that right leg, taking that left hand, and you're gonna take it across your body and lift up. So modified version, you can put your arm down on the ground. You make it a little bit more challenging. Lift up in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh my goodness, yes. Well, I've got a great exercise for you. Coming up next, you are gonna seriously feel this burn. So make sure that you finish each and every one of these workouts. It is gonna make a difference to how you feel. It is gonna make a difference to your results, and we're gonna create that discipline. Now, can you go a little bit further? Now hold it up here. We got this. Last couple of seconds. Push forward and breathe for 5, 4. Let's go. 3, 2, and last one, hold, and gently release down. Okay, we're gonna take it into a full sit-up. So we're gonna take it up and you're gonna twist at the top. Option number one, you're gonna keep one leg down on the ground, you're gonna come all the way up and you're gonna twist. Option number two is you're gonna come all the way up and you're gonna twist at the top. It is not an easy exercise. I feel like there's some birds above me who are dropping seeds on my head. No problem, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So you're gonna lift up and you're gonna twist over the side. So come all the way down and then tuck those hips underneath and then lift up. All right, we got this. This is the burner. This is what we were doing all of those other exercises for, was to push forward and keep on going. All right, release all the way down and pull up. Nice, squeeze nice and tight. Remember, modified version, keep both legs on the ground and then twist up at the top. Here we go. Oh my goodness, yes, the burn is real. We can feel it. Pull those abs in nice and tight. Lift up through your chest and open those elbows up nice and wide. Come on, we got this. Just a couple more to do. Here we go. Lift up and squeeze for 3, 2, 1, hand release. Okay, guess what? We gotta take it over to the other side. I know it's burning, I know it hurts, but this is where those results are kicking in. So we are gonna come all the way up, full sit up, and you're gonna bring that knee in that you are twisting towards, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, let's crush it. We have got this. No matter what anybody says to you today, you are gonna power through. You're gonna make sure that every single rep counts. You're gonna leave it all here on the mat today, because this is what you are made of. You are made to complete this workout. You weren't made just to do half of it. And we were gonna push through every single rep. Here we go. Inhale through your nose and exhale out. Lift that chest up even more. Think about the results that are gonna happen when you finish these. Think about how you're gonna feel. You're gonna feel determined. You're gonna feel strong. You're gonna feel powerful and you're gonna feel positive. Let's keep it going. Just a couple more to go. 3, 2, give me one more. And lift and release. Okay, we're gonna take it into one more exercise. Oh yeah, we're gonna take it back into those bicycles. And we're gonna work those abs. And we're gonna get those obliques nice and strong. So for the last 40 seconds, can you join me in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Take it across, lift the chest up, and then just tap that elbow to the knee. Oh my goodness, yes, I told you, this is why you don't just wanna do 5 minutes of a workout, you wanna finish them. And when you're a member, you're a VIP member of the app, okay, of my fitness app, all the details are below, you will see the results will really start to fly in because we do daily 28-minute workouts. You get new workouts every single week, and sometimes you get 2 new workouts a week, and there's ways that you can earn points so that you can spend them on things in the store, like this burn mat, and oh my goodness, so many more things that's gonna keep you motivated and give you a program. Things to build your butt, things to get abs, oh, and gently release. Oh my goodness, you absolutely crushed it. I hope you are loving this series of working your full abs. You got the next one right here, so if you're feeling it, you're feeling powerful, you're feeling ready, I would click on this one and keep on going. Otherwise, I will see you on our next workout. Stay strong, stay fit, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys. To reach up a little bit more, inhale through your nose, exhale out for 3, 2, 1, and release. Oh my goodness, bring those knees in and shoot those legs straight up. We're gonna take it into double leg drive.